Leonard Vole, you are charged on indictment for that you, on the 14th day of October, killed Emily Jane French. Are you guilty or not guilty?
Not guilty. My wife thinks I'm going to be arrested. Well, she's much cleverer than I am, so she may be right.
Arrested for what?
For murder, sir.
You killed Emily French.
I didn't do it. I didn't kill her. I've never killed anybody.
It was him, I tell you, it was him.
Photographs were taken and the entire place was fingerprinted.
Dare you!
Silence in court!
And what fingerprints did you discover?
Those of Miss Emily French and those of the prisoner, Leonard Vole. The blow appeared to have been struck directly from behind.
The question the jury must ask themselves is, were you lying then?
Or are you lying now?
I swear by Almighty God
that the evidence I shall give
shall be the truth.
The whole truth.
And nothing but the truth.